Right, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to glitch your pro on career mode. Basically what you want to do is obviously just start a new career, start with whoever you want, don't really make a difference. And basically what you're going to do is you're just going to win the golden boot, and I'm going to show you what to do in the rest. So that's what I'm rated now, just 76. Anyway, you go on to your game settings and you change the sliders so they're like, well, they're in your favour, so it's easy to score goals. And then you just want to score as many goals as you can. And, that's it, really. Just score it so you win the golden boot. I usually go for about 30, 35 just to be safe. You probably don't need to score that much. Basically. I'm going to just skip to, I'm going to play another game here. I'm not going to put it in the thing though, because it would just be boring. Pretty simple really what you have to do. Alright. I'm going to skip that game. I know what you want to do is you want to skip to like probably like your last game in May. But what you want, like I'm doing this quickly, but you probably want to play half a season to get more accomplishments. That's what you want to do. Or not even half a season, just about 10 games. So anyway, I'm going to skip to last game of the season. And now I'm going to. I'm gonna check my messages apparently. Don't know why I did that. And then I'm gonna. What am I gonna do? Come on, what am I gonna do? I'm just gonna hover over my career apparently. Right, now. Okay, I don't wanna do that again. What? Yep. Alright. I'm gonna check. Yeah, just make sure I'm gonna win the golden boot. Yep, and I'm gonna do it. So now I'm gonna save it. There you go. Skip now to 30th of June, you think. I am. I'll put this in. Put this in. Yeah, and see now, win the golden boot, that's going to come up. And basically, what you're going to do is you're just going to, that's going to go on to the thing, you're going to go to the 1st of July, when it comes on. And then you're going to leave it without saving, and then go back on it. Let's see. Let's get to the 1st of July here now. Fucking takes the piss. Blah 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 na 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 na. Then you're gonna wanna go on and stop them. You just wanna leave, don't save it. No, load up your career. Oh, continue your career, even. Continue it. Continue. Well done. Go on, you can do it, Deck. There you go, that's a good lad. You did it in the end. Anyway, yeah, then you want to fucking play this game here. Welcome to EA and then, Sports, live coverage of League One. He passes it to me. Boom! That's it, then. Get all the fucking accomplishments. Just get whatever you've done, that's what you get, like, you just keep on getting them. So you wanna really do as many accomplishments as you can. Yeah. But like, I'm pretty sure after that I only did about fucking 30 accomplishments in total, and I've still got like 91 finishing, 90 sprint speed, and it's not effort really. That's about it, probably just going to have to wait until the accomplishments stop.
Well, it's unbelievable vision by the scorer to place it from that distance.
Yep, that's
in the right-hand
side. Long shots, celebrations. Well, obviously, pretty useless to getting them again. Long shots, plus one. Long shots, plus one. Shot power, plus one. Really, you could be, I could have just seen the match from the home. I think it didn't really make a difference. That's basically it. I'm going to show you like once this is finished, one that I did yesterday. Well, I actually did it by accident, trying to do a different glitch, and I actually did this one by accident. Like, the one was apparently you'd go out of pro clubs, quit a pro clubs match, go on, continue your career, play a game, and you just get every accomplishment then, but that one didn't work for me. So, yeah, I don't know. And then I'm gonna get all these ones that you end the match with. But I'm only like I think I end up 82 rated at the end, but I'm only that because I only do a few accomplishments. So like the more accomplishments you do, obviously the higher rated you're gonna be. That's about it really. Sheffield United. You can do that as many times as you want though, so you could just do that again now and it carry on from 81, you'd get all the accomplishments again if you just did what I did. Anyway, like this one now, this is one that I did yesterday. Yeah. 98 rated. That's basically it really. That's that. 98 rated.